We originally did something called Apple Creative Playground with parents as a ICT parent coffee last year. The purpose of that was to expose parents to the Apple technologies that the students are using and to create content and create products of learning. So my first idea is, okay, we're doing this for the parents. We need to do something similar for the teachers.
The big idea is to get people in a room with cool technology, cool tools, and just to get them to play with them. Play is such an effective learning tool. We wanted to create the same kind of atmosphere of getting together and playing around with some tools, but in a setting where we could have departments and teachers within the high school to actually do that playing and get a sense of what's possible.
And also using tools that aren't difficult. You know, it'd be easy for them to get to generate an idea, think about how the kids want to do it, and then the next day, the next week, have it up and running ready for the kids to use. We had four stations. One was a green screen room. It allows you to become embedded in an environment that would be difficult either to get to or even get into. Whether it's a history class or a language class, we're talking about these places that aren't nearby that we can't go visit. Whether it's acting out a scene with that background or, you know, describing, narrating, you know, doing a documentary style video with you in that place, I think it makes a much more dynamic and almost a more real experience. There was stop motion.
Kids figured it out on their own. I didn't even really know how to play it.
Yeah, we did this with middle school.
Another one was the iPad app called Clips.
Clips. You capture video, it has the ability to generate captions as people are speaking. And the fact that it makes it so easy to immediately share that product, I think gives it so much more value.
And then the last one was a station here in the Idea Center.
The day we did the Creative Playground was one of the first days that we really had the laser cutter up and running. Fu, the Idea Center manager here, was just experimenting and trying to come up with different ways to show teachers what's possible with the new technology. As teachers came through to sort of see what's possible, they might not see a use for exactly what was done, but they might have seen what was done during their time here and thought about a way that it could potentially be used in a different way with one of their students. I think about it again as play. It's not one of those things you can necessarily define beforehand how it's going to be used. It's one of those, it's an opportunity you get in the hands of students who can then use it to do something really interesting. They are going to take what we show them and then just blow our minds with what they make with it.